features our star students, and because of that, it also features our star faculty's work, right? And our accompanists as well. So we're very proud of this concert at, in this department. We're very excited to show off these students who have exceptional talents as musicians and who work really hard. This is a year that we have a lot of first-year students in this concert, which is unusual. And it's also the first time in recent history that there has been a double bass player in this concert, so that's exciting. We hope that you will join the email list if you're not already on it. We send out periodic reminders of what's coming up next. And in that vein, next week we have Cappella Clausura with the very first opera ever written. And it's written by a woman, Hildegard von Bingen's Ordo Virtuto. And that will be in the chapel. There's an open rehearsal on Friday evening, Valentine's Day, if you want to pick a date. Right, that would be lovely. And the concert is on Saturday evening at 7:30. And the week after that, we have a klezmer, jazz, fusion, many genres with one of our faculty, Mark Hamilton, and his group, Klezmeranto. So we have lots of different kinds of music here, and we hope you'll come to everything. This concert does have a short intermission. We'll keep it short so we can keep it moving. And there's a reception afterwards, so we hope you will join us and meet all the artists afterwards. Thank you very much for being here, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you.